I'm Mr. Aikens, I'm the steel pan tutor.
Hi, I'm Mr. Ramsay, I'm an ex-student and a volunteer tutor who used to be taught by Mr. Aikens.
Yes, that was a couple of years ago. Steel pans came in the country around the 1940s, 50s, shortly after the World War II. There's a couple of guys that are probably still around who actually came in while it was there. One of them I actually did play with, called Max Cherry. There's quite a couple in London. I think they've died now, but it was all part of the whole Windrush thing. They were here then, and they've told me stories about how they used to play here, they used to play there. They've taught me what little they wanted to teach me, and I've passed on my little bit to Callum.
And today we're going to play two songs on the steel drums. The first one is called Twilight by Cover Drive, and the second one is called Blinding Lights by The Weeknd. Thank you.